One man accused of first-degree murder is sentenced to life in prison without parole. 53-year-old Jeffrey Briggs appearing in Erie County Court this week. Briggs had been on trial for fatally shooting another man in Union Township in January of 2021.